Your tag team for Chris O'Connor for Rangers and your referee, Steve Gray from Fleetwood.
Interesting one. Always great to watch Andrew. Four knockouts, isn't he?
Yeah. Just signed with Frank Warren as well, another one.
Yeah,
signed with Frank Warren.
Another one, yeah. And he'll have a date soon to announce.
And can I just say as well, he's disgustingly talented.
He is, brilliant. And he's an animal. And it's a great shot. Stays out the traps, he's landing big shots. I like his shorts as well, flying the Everton Red Triangle colours as well.
Nice.
Lovely work. These are the type of fights that don't last long.
Nope.
Round or two maybe. Very talented kid.
Nice. Take your time, Andrew, take your time.
It's been brought right up the whole way through with Peter McGrail, who's medals in every tournament and has got the qualifiers for the Olympics coming up soon. Which you're confident he'll get, and he'll go on to medal in the Olympics as well.
He had a bit of a break from boxing for a year or two or 3 years, but do you know what, mate? Doing the world of good. He's grown up a lot.
Two strong wins, two knockouts. This is where he had his first fight, this.
Lovely.
Little slip around the dick. Get back to it. The confidence he's got in that head movement, just lower his hands. It actually puts fear into opponents because they don't want to throw because they think they're going to get countered. It's great, that movement. His awareness is great. Sparred many rounds.
Lovely,
with
Andrew.
They're not pleasant. It's not pleasant.
How old is he? 21?
Yeah.
Caught him there, mate. And again.
Oh, he's actually 23 now, I think. Same age as Peter, me.
Yeah. Well, good way.
You know what? Great to watch.
Good for
shot selection.
Come on, ref.
Ooh, referee.
Ref needs to have a little look at this. He doesn't know where he is.
Shots are all
legs
over the place,
gone.
Aren't he? Throws them from all angles and lands every time.
Talented.
The one thing I will say about Andrew is if he puts a four-punch combination together, he puts power into every single shot. He doesn't just save it for the last shot, he puts power in every shot.
Yeah.
He has some talent and he's going to be a
brilliant
big name.
Great to watch that. He's a scary talent, Andrew. Scary talent.
That's 5-0 now, 5-0.
Yeah, lovely, mate. Look at him, he's just cool, calm. Just another day in the office for him, you know.
Yeah. And he makes our job easy because we get to go home earlier.
Yeah, thank him for that.
Thank you, Andrew.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes, 33 seconds of the first round,
Andrew's just stone-hearted, mate. Vicious, class. And made up that these lads are getting these opportunities, you know.
Yeah.
Signing with Frank Warren and stuff like that. Fantastic.
Just imagine how Frank Warren would have reacted seeing displays like that. We'll want to put them on all the bills.